Hi, welcome to part 3 of the English for Tourism and Hospitality. So we're going to share with you a few of the tourism activities. Adventure tourism. Oh yeah, this is really fun type of tourism. These tourists would want to do any exciting activity they possibly can. For example, they might like to go ride bicycles, go kayaking and rafting, and hike huge mountains. However, working in adventure tourism can be a lot of hard work. Medical and health tourism. This is not a fun kind of tourism usually. Often Americans cannot pay for expensive doctor or dentist visits in their home country. They might need to have a difficult operation, surgery or treatment, but they cannot afford it in America, so they decide to travel to another country where this treatment is cheaper. If they do good research and speak the local language, this can sometimes be a good experience with good outcome. Sometimes this is dangerous. Either way, you may meet tourists who are traveling for this reason. This fascinating book will help you understand the complicated type of tourism. Okay, this is actually the resource which the website gave me for FluentU. I will leave the link below for you to check it out. Religious tourism. Some tourists are very religious people who want to see religious places that are important to the local area. They want to see church shrines and holy places. They might want to meet important religious leaders, go to religious events, or celebrate a specific holiday. So this is the English for Tourism and Hospitality. Thank you for watching my this English training, and please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you. Bye bye.